हेलो फ्रेंड्स, गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स। लेट अस सी टुडे इन शेयर मार्केट का गुरु ज्ञान द फर्स्ट क्वार्टर परफॉर्मेंस ऑफ वेरियस स्टॉक्स। दिस एक्चुअली इज फ्रॉम द फर्स्ट क्वार्टर मींस फ्रॉम अप्रैल टू जून क्वार्टर एंड द रिजल्ट स्टार्टेड कमिंग फ्रॉम जुलाई। सो फ्रॉम 1st जुलाई अप टू 10th ऑफ ऑगस्ट दीज आर एक्चुअली द रिजल्ट्स विच हैव कम। What are these results? These results are those results which have given the best performance. That means now you can trade, do intraday trading, positional trading, and at the same time is swing trading with these stocks confidently, because even if you make mistakes, you know, automatically you get corrected. If you buy at the higher end, then also there is no problem. Nevertheless, we have already talked actually with the indicators when to buy, where to buy, and where to sell. So let us see friends, these stocks which I have taken, that is IT sector, pharma sector, consumer sector, insurance, oil and gas, bank. Now these actually are constituting 60% weightage in the Nifty. That means Nifty moves because of these stocks. If you take small stocks, mid caps or some penny stocks, you see they have their independent movement. They will move, they will not move, nobody can say. But well, when these stocks, like say for example HDFC Bank, Kotak Bank, ICICI Bank, Reliance, 10% it has a weightage in the Nifty. So when these stocks actually move, the Nifty moves up, or actually the Nifty moves down. My only intention is to give you these stocks is to tell you from where I have found out these stocks. Friends, earlier also I have given you, you can have a look at these stocks. Earlier also I had given you one video. And that video was from, in that video actually I had spoken that these actually stocks I am getting from CNBC Awaaz. And Zee Business. See, whenever there is a result season, what happens is between 7 o'clock in the morning to 7:30 in the morning, these channels are saying something peculiar about the stocks. That is, they are saying the results of these stocks are beyond street expectation, beating the street expectation. Bahut achhe natije rahe, shandar natije rahe. You know, like this they are telling. Plus also, they are also taking the views of the brokerages. Broking houses. That is why, you know, these stocks have come. I think they could be about say 15 to 18 stocks, or maybe little more than that. So what happens is these stocks you can trade for the next 3 months time till the results of these will come in the month of August, in the month of October, right? So I have told you actually from where I have got these stocks, from CNBC Awaaz and Zee Business. The whole purpose of telling this is that you can do intraday trading in this, you can do swing trading in this, and you also you can do positional trading in this. Okay, now what happens is that indicators, you know, I have already told you that indicators like your MACD and RSI, indicators indicate the buying and selling price. That is their whole job. Okay. So we have already talked about the indicator here. This is your MACD and this is your RSI. Okay, this is RSI, this is MACD. Once again friends, I am telling you that this is the, say this is the price of the share. This is moving like this. RSI, whenever it is touching 30, you can initiate a buying. Whenever it is touching the top, you can sell the stock. Again at 30, you can buy. Again at 30, you can buy. And similarly, you can sell. Now, this actually ideally should be confirmed with one more indicator. Okay, so here you have is the MACD indicator. The first buying or sell signal is given by RSI, followed by MACD. So if MACD has given a signal and later on if RSI has given signal and later on MACD also has given signal, buy, sell, buy, sell. So it is something which is confirming. And another indicator that in say 3-4 days time will be coming will be Bollinger Band. So you know what you can do is you can always, you know, take the view of at least two indicators. And worst come worst, you can also see at the same time is the moving average. Whenever this price touching the moving average of 15 DMA, you can sell it. There is no issue on that. This also I have already told you. Okay, now, and where all these indicators, friends, you will get? You will get all these indicators. I am just rubbing it now. These indicators, RSI, MACD, you know, total indicators are 64. But nevertheless, you don't have to remember all. Keep it, keep the thing as simple as possible. You can get it in charting.com. Okay, in charting.com, when you see this charting.com, how it will look like is, here it will be the name. Name of stock. At the top there are three columns here. One is of moving your overlays, indicators overlays. Then there is another set of indicators, right? They are underlays. And then is moving averages. Mind you, moving average trends which we are taking is moving average. What we are taking is 10 and 15 only, because in intraday and swing trade, if you take more than 15, whole your profit will go away. So stick to it. 15 you have to sell the moment the price touches 15 DMA. Okay, and here you have a name and here you have is update. So you put the name here, any name you want to put, you put RIL or Reliance, you put update, the chart of Reliance will open. Then you see this moving average indicators, etc. And there is one more update here somewhere. When you 1, 2, 3, when you click on this, there will be a drop down. Select the proper indicator, select the proper indicator, select the moving average and update it. You will have here complete set of indicators, as well as you will have the chart of the stock which you have taken. Okay, so intention is that with the help of these charts, fine, you can maximize your profits. Why are we doing this? We are doing only for one purpose, friends, that you should know where exactly to buy, RSI 30 to buy. RSI at 70 to sell. Similarly is MACD. Just remember blue line over red line. That means you are dealing only in the uptrend. That is what it is. Right? Then friends, we see here, okay, what is today's, it is a small video. What is our Guru Gyan today? Again, buy best share. Please do not make any mistake here. Don't buy all rubbish stocks. Bangar stock nahi kharidne ka hai. So buy the best share. That is number one. Second, then trade in uptrend. So you will trade with uptrend with what? You will trade with RSI and you will trade with MACD. Both these indicators you will see. Then when we will talk about Bollinger Band, we will do that. Plus also you can also trade with crossovers. Here the moving averages are 10 and 15. So this is what it is. So everything we have seen here, only thing is that these shares actually have to be the best. Those shares who see, these best shares have volatility. Volatility means what? Daily, if you want to do intraday trading, daily there must be about 3-4% movement in the price up. Otherwise, nothing will happen. Okay. And intraday, so far, we have not discussed. When we see Bollinger Band is a volatility indicator most suitable for intraday. Then we will talk of intraday trading also. Nevertheless, for the time being, friends, please remain confined to the swing trading. And positional trade. Those of you who know intraday trading, there are no issues on that. Otherwise, so far this is, we have talked only about the swing trading and positional trading. Okay, so and you will have this everything in charting.com. And friends, one more site I will tell you, those of you who are doing intraday trading, they can refer to Bazaar. Those who are going to the office, they have got no time to sit for intraday trade. They can visit bazaartrend.com. Here you can do intraday trading free of cost. This is of course not of BSE or NSE. Friends, if you have liked my video, please do not forget to press the like button. And please bell button if you want to have my future notifications. Okay, now if you want to have any clarifications from me, I will be very glad to give you. Plus, please also do tell me what is your requirement. I'll be able to put up a new video for that. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. And have a nice day, friends. Thank you very much.